here opening day in Arizona.
Bumgarner, high drive to left. This baby is way back out of here.
Unbelievable. I mean, this is a one-hitter. He do it. So did Greinke.
Bumgarner became the fourth pitcher to hit a home run on an opening day game today. Now he swings and he hits a high drive deep down the left field line. A magnificent shot that is long gone. Madison Bumgarner is the first pitcher in Major League history to hit two homers in an opening day game.